Guys, today I can show you how to make a line. So you need yellow Play-Doh and red Play-Doh. So let's start with the body. So we get some yellow Play-Doh. Put it like that. And it starts to be like that. And then we will do one leg, the one at the back, this one. And then we make another leg on the front. Then the head, so we're gonna need some red Play-Doh for the head. Let's take a red Play-Doh, put it like that. Put it like a circle, and then like that, and you will need one of these to do with the eyes, just two dots, and you're not gonna need that anymore. And now we're gonna put it on the circle like that, and then and then you put it over there, just like that, and that's the line. So you can put it wherever you want. Wait a minute, hold on. Wait, did another one, but we, at this one, we forgot the tail, so let's do the tail. I'm gonna need some yellow blade. Then put him tail right over there, and then put it like that when he's sitting down. Put it like that. So if you like this video, also thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe. See you next time, bye.